But it's McTavish thriving in the garden. So if we walk round there, there's a hinge. Hinge.
Alright, okay.
It's a hinge from my door. It's all going on. The door's coming together as well. That's the roof going on, so hi. Mr. Shand will be seen work in progress. It's been a hard shift, I'll tell you that. Put in some great effort. That's what families are for. It's all about helping out and being in the garden and just jazzing it up a wee bit. Trout's a school teacher by day. Big Doug's a social worker and deals with some of the mad cunts. Trout deals with some of the mad cunts. That's why they probably go on so well with me, because some folk think I'm a wee bit mad, but I'm neither in a school nor in care, but it's an unusual bag of chips, to be honest. Look at that! Look at that, bad boy! Coming together. I'm jazzing it up. You just could get married in that. Look at a wee canopy. How do you feel?
Success.
Yay!
Without instructions, that is very impressive. That's got an angle on this end.
Okay.
He's talking about your end, Big Doug. Oh, yes. Look at this. There we go. Look at that. He's wanting to go in it for a wee photo. I'll actually take a real photo.
Yeah.
That is brilliant.
Just got to do some bits at the bottom.
That's us. Right, in you go, Big Doug. I've got a real photo of you. There's Big Doug and Trout in it, right after building it. First of all, he's getting anything to say about your building of it?
He did very well.
Aye, but it's a good test of relationship, isn't it?
I thought so.
So where do you feel the key moments of the build were?
When we found the middle bit.
That's interesting.
Is
right.
Right,
I don't know, Big Doug. Is that the right length? Is that the right length? Is that the right terminology? I'm quite happy with that length. I'm happy with one length, to be honest, but well, there you go.
Just tie all that.
Just tie that, aye. Technical negotiations are ongoing, but I think it'll be finished in the next small spell. As long as it doesn't blow down the...